the Tower of London, large as life. The ghost of Anne Boleyn walks, they declare. Oh, Anne Boleyn was once King Henry's wife, until he had the axeman bob her hair. Ah, yes, he'd done her wrong long years ago. And she comes back at night to tell him so. Everybody sing it. With their head tucked underneath their arm, she walks up the tower. Oh, with their head tucked underneath their arm at the midnight hour. She's going to find King Henry. She is giving him what for? Gadzooks, she's going to tell him all for having spilled her gore. And just in case the axeman wants to give her an encore, she's got her head tucked underneath her arm. And like, oh, with her head tucked underneath her arm, she walks the bloody tower. Oh, with her head tucked underneath her arm at the midnight hour. Along the drafty corridors for miles and miles she goes. She's going to catch a cold, poor thing, it's colder when it blows. And it's awfully awkward for the queen when she has to blow her nose. Oh, with her head tucked underneath her arm. Oh, with her head tucked underneath her arm. She walks the bloody tower. Oh, with her head tucked underneath her arm at the midnight hour. Sometimes old King Henry gives a spread for all his pals and gals, a goodly crew. The eadsman carves a joint and cuts the bread, and in comes Anne Boleyn to spoil the do. She holds her head up with a wild war whoop, and Henry cries, don't drop it in the soup. With her head tucked under the arm, she walks the bloody tower. Oh, with her head tucked underneath their arm at the midnight hour. One day she found King Henry, he was in the castle bar. Says he, are you James Seymour, Anne Boleyn, or Catherine Parr? Oh, out the bloody devil, Annie, can I tell who you are? Oh, with your head tucked underneath your arm, everybody singing. With your head tucked underneath your arm, she walks the bloody tower. Oh, with your head underneath her arm at the midnight hour. The sentries think that it's a football that she carries in, and when they see her they all shout, is Army going to win? They think that it's Red Grange instead of poor old Anne Boleyn. With her head tucked